The last time I saw Romeo and Juliet at Stratford, Ontario, the Juliet started the viol speech center stage on a bed. She quickly bolted down left, then up right, then up left, then down right, and after wandering about the stage a few more times, she finally drank the potion on the bed and fell asleep. I blamed the director. The track meet that he had forced his young actress to run had made her text all but indecipherable. I believe that Juliet is so conflicted, so tormented by her unleashed imagination, she is unable to move. By all means, create a physical geography so your characters know where they are and can think in different directions, but don't make them move unless the text demands it. Monologues are characters sharing problems with an audience. The bigger the problems, the more stillness the character might need to solve them. Educational Shakespearean competitions often give points for stage usage, as though the more ground covered, the better the speech. This is almost never true. It is only through physical stillness that the actor can fully experience conflicting thoughts and emotions raging within their characters.